Hi friends, let us see another previous year GATE question. Example number 4. Now it is like an assertion and reason type. Now we have to select the correct option. So no numerical is required. So first read the question. What is the given data? The safe height 2 into Z naught to which an unsupported vertical cut in clay can be made is 4c by gamma. Is it correct or not? What is the unsupported height? In general, the unsupported height will be 4c by gamma into root ka. They are asking about the clay. If it is a k, what is the phi value? Phi value will be equal to 0. If phi equal to 0, then what about the ka value? 1. So what is the unsupported height? 4c by gamma. That means assertion is okay, right? What about the second statement given? Active earth pressure of cohesive backfill shows that negative pressure is developed at the top level. This tension decreases to zero at depth Z naught, and the net pressure up to a depth 2Z is equal to zero. Is this right or wrong? So, if you are talking about the cohesive soil and the top layers will have some negative pressure, for that, this pressure will be zero at a depth of Z naught. And what they are saying? The nodal net pressure that will be equal to 2Z naught is zero. Is this right or wrong? So based on this only we are getting this relationship. Region is also correct, and this region is correct explanation for A. So what is the correct option here? Both A and R are true, and R is a correct explanation of A. From this relation only we are getting 4C by gamma, isn't it? That's why R is a correct explanation of A. Thank you.